So today we are going to be journaling. Now, I'm actually quite excited because it's going to be a good session. Me and you create some accountability. Do this together because we are reflections of one another. Now, journaling has changed my life, and I find that the power is in the consistency. Now, I love this journal. I've had this since 2018, and when I look through it, I realize I'm living out a lot of my previous dreams. Like, these journal entries, a lot of them came true. And to go back and just see how I was feeling, what I was going through, great insights, you understand? Such a powerful practice. And today, don't think too much about it. Just release whatever's on your mind onto paper. Doesn't have to make sense. It can make sense. It can be dreams, ideas. You can write a letter to your future self. You understand? You can write affirmations, whatever it may be. Allow this to flow through you. This is a beautiful practice, and I am here with you. You understand? Let's begin. That was such a good session, let me tell you. My journal is lit right now. I was writing down my dreams, my aspirations, my affirmations. I was reflecting, going back into my past self, my future self. It was beautiful. This is such a powerful practice. We transform our life, you understand, by doing something like this. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Cultivates a sound mind. Allows us to be more mindful throughout the day. And sometimes we are just storing way too much in here, right? And it's nice to get it out onto here and then reflect. My memory sucks. So I need to do things like this just so I can look back a few years later and be like, oh, we're doing all right. Again, I hope to do this with you as much as possible. Use this video whenever you need, whenever you please. Have some accountability. Let's journal together and let's transform. Let's transform our lives. Beautiful friends, I may share what's in this book in a couple days. I may share what I wrote in a couple days, okay? Awesome.